She just hit my heart, oh.
Tadow.
Full force and she got me like
Tadow.
I be like
Tadow.
Baby
Tadow.
Why you so fine?
Tadow.
Tadow. Got to make you mine.
Tadow.
So hard to find.
Strutting in the heels or her slides, either way, eyes on her every single day, week, year, everyone wondering.
This is my cat Jagger, by the way. He'll definitely be in a lot of videos coming up, but I got the cutest little note from Sidway. It's not sponsored, but from Sidway, and they gifted me this super cute bikini. It's this yellow. It's gonna look so popping on my skin. So popping, like. And this is Le Bottoms. And you can like adjust them and be all cute. I can't wait to wear it. Cause I really been planning to go to the beach. Like I'm about to be out here stunting on nobody that's at the beach because it's probably gonna be empty, but I'm gonna look good.
Working during the pandemic is quite interesting because like we all just want a sense of normalcy, and it's like, you know, we all have things that, you know, we had planned for this year or that we were looking forward to, but in a way it kind of prepared us to like even be better than ever, because once outside opens up, you know, like you really can take time, and like time is very valuable. And you know, like we really only do get one life, so might as well live it, you know what I'm saying? Look cute and, you know, like just really do the things that you love and express yourself. So I'm just so glad to be back creating and collaborating with all these amazing people. So yeah.